this little GoPro mount here, so hopefully it'll give us a good view. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna go down to Annapolis, I'll do that. And then when I come, I gotta get gas, but once I do that, I'll head down to Annapolis. In kind of a tuck, and then I'm gonna try to relocate this up to my GoPro chesty and see what kind of view I get from that. And I'll kind of work back and forth depending on where I'm at, depending if I have to lay down or whatever the case may be. GoPro's looking pretty good right there. Mount's pretty good. And it's right there, right across the warning sign. And hopefully that gets a good video of the speedometer and kind of through the windshield, and we'll see how wide it is. Also wanted to show you, I don't know what position these are in, but if you look at this right here, I guess there's these lines, right? So I think it's, that looks like it's in the third position, right? The lines would be 1, 2, and then the third is where it's at, and the right's on the same side. So I'm thinking that's stock. So correct me if I'm wrong there. Thanks.
First time up, so I don't know what the odometer has. Let's see. It's trip 1, 172 miles. I think that is how much since I last filled it up. It looks like I got 3 gallons in it. That's